going to end with one of Dave Van Ronk's great signature songs. It was a song that a lot of people had recorded, but Dave put it to a chord progression that was just magic. And people used to write about what was so, it was so great. He never recorded it because Bob Dylan did it before him, and he got mad that Bob had done it before. But a friend of his, Elijah Wald, saved a recording that David saved for many years because he wanted a version that, to be there. That, and Elijah shared it with me. And I studied that thing. I listened to it. I must have listened to it 200 times to get the right chord from the guitar to the dulcimer. So this is my dulcimer version of Dave Van Ronk's version of House of the Rising Sun. It's been very nice to be here with you tonight.
My rain.